Our first forecast at 5, here's News 8's Doug Allen, and we're talking some snow tonight.
There's some flurries and a snow squall going on right now, and lower portions of the valley won't see very much from this. Let's get down to the satellite and the radar pictures, and you can see where most of the activity is. You see that little band of snow making its way west to east across the Commonwealth? That is with an Arctic cold front that is sweeping through the area right now, and this will have some significant implications for our weather, primarily making it much colder, and compounding that will be some strong gusty winds. Here's live Super Doppler 8. You can see south of the turnpike, not a lot of activity there. Some flurries around Franklin, Cumberland counties. But here's where there's a band of heavy snow from Perry County right up through Liverpool now and into Northumberland County. That's a squall that's going to whiten the ground very quickly. Could cause some very slick road conditions in a short period of time. And then it's going to scoot on off to the east. Winds right now in the heart of the valley. Not much to write home about here. But notice on the left-hand side of the screen, Chambersburg, Lewistown. Winds are picking up there. The front's coming through. And temperatures now running right around freezing will drop off sharply this evening, and the winds will kick in, and that'll make it feel much colder. Partly cloudy by later on this evening and overnight. Partly cloudy, a few flurries tomorrow. 22 degrees for the high, Kim. But when you hear the wind chills for tomorrow, boy, that'll make your teeth chatter. We'll have